Omega-3 fatty acids are necessary for human health, playing an important role in heart and brain function, as well as child and infant development. The body can only make very small amounts of omega-3 fatty acids, so they need to be obtained from the food we eat. Omega-3 fatty acids are found in fish, such as salmon and tuna. But the original source of these healthy oils are tiny plant-like organisms in the ocean called microalgae. Fish contain omega-3 fatty acids because they eat these microalgae. Fish have long been the main source of the most beneficial omega-3 oils, until now, thanks to some groundbreaking research from the CSIRO. Some plants, like flaxseed, contain some omega-3 oils. However, they mostly provide what are called short-chain omega-3s. Shown here is the structure of a typical short-chain omega-3 oil, ALA, found in flax oil. And here is the structure of DHA, the important long-chain omega-3 oil found in fish. This longer, more complex structure of the long-chain DHA is particularly important in delivering the increased health benefits that come from consuming fish oils. The omega-3 DHA we eat is transported to the human brain, eyes, and nervous system, where it's required for their proper development and function, and is particularly important in infants. Long-chain omega-3 DHA has also been found to reduce the risk of heart disease, and it may also play a role in mental health, depression, and various inflammatory diseases. CSIRO scientists are using advanced genetic technologies to transfer the genes that make long-chain omega-3 oils from ocean-based microalgae to land-based canola plants. Unlike canola, microalgae contain all the genes needed to make DHA. CSIRO scientists have isolated an optimum set of genes from microalgae that make omega-3 DHA. The microalgae genes are transferred into canola plant cells using a bacterium called agrobacterium, which uses a natural process to transfer genes to plant cells. Cells receiving the microalgae genes then divide and develop into a small shoot and finally a whole plant, similar to how you can take a cutting from an adult plant and regenerate it into a new plant. The genetically modified canola plants are tested thoroughly over a number of generations to ensure that the plant is making DHA. All of the steps needed to carry out this process, as well as trialing and neat canola lines and growing commercial crops, are conducted under the strict regulatory requirements administered by the Office of the Gene Technology Regulator. With an increasing consumer demand for omega-3 oils and limitations on the ability of global fish stocks to meet the expected demand, developing a land-based source of long-chain omega-3 oils will help meet the world's growing appetite for this important oil in a sustainable way. CSIRO, New Seed, and the GRDC have established an important research collaboration to develop a high-value canola oil which will contain the same high-quality, long-chain omega-3 oil that has traditionally come from fish. Australian farmers are set to benefit because they'll have access to a new high-value crop. They'll be guaranteed first access to this omega-3 canola, which will help them gain a competitive advantage over other farmers from around the world. After commercialisation in the Australian market, omega-3 canola oil will be targeted for global expansion, ensuring a reliable and sustainable supply. The Australian and global aquaculture industries will also benefit because they'll be able to decrease their reliance on fish oil sourced from wild fish stocks. They'll also be able to access a reliable and sustainable source of DHA in their production of high-quality seafood products. Those that will benefit most, though, are everyday consumers, both in Australia and around the world. They'll soon have easy access to a sustainable and renewable source of long-chain omega-3 oils that are so vital to human health through a wide range of products. This project is a very exciting example of how Australian scientists, the Australian grains industry, and the Australian agribusiness industry can come together to harness cutting-edge research and supply global markets with a high-value product. And with such important environmental and public health benefits to add to the industry benefits, omega-3 canola is one of the most exciting research developments coming from Australian science.